थैंक यू सो मच ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर बीइंग हियर टुडे. आज बहुत ही मुबारक दिन है. ये हमारी सबसे प्यारी डॉक्टर हैं, डॉक्टर थ्रासी, हु हैज बीन माय डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट फॉर नियरली अ डेकेड नाउ. फॉर 10 years, यू नो, शी वेरी मच लाइक हर ओन फैमिली, जहाँ पर इनके तीन जनरेशन्स ऑलरेडी डर्मेटोलॉजी कॉस्मेटोलॉजी में हैं. मेरे साथ मेरे तीन जनरेशन, फ्रॉम माय मम टू मी एंड माय डॉटर्स, वी ऑल कम टू हर फॉर जस्ट अबाउट एवरीथिंग टू डू विद हेल्थ एंड स्किन. शी इज़ द ओनली डॉक्टर आई हैव नोन ओवर द इयर्स जो देख कर बता देती हैं विदाउट एग्जामिनिंग व्हाट हैज हैपेंड, व्हाट द कंडीशन इज, एंड शी इज़ ऑलवेज राइट. So it's been an absolutely delightful experience. Absolutely god of skin. There is no one better than her. And I say that after 10 years of being, you know, her protege where skin is concerned. 35 years in the medical field, in the skin field, in the various ways that she has progressed. She's never formally opened and inaugurated a clinic. This is her first that she's officially opening. She's got many others, but this is the first official inauguration. Thank you so, so much for being here.
I'm disturbing you here because this opening is because of Sushmita. She's a mentor for me. And I thought my new brand, La Piel, which will be for the, not only in India, but globally I'm going to plan to start, is all because of Sushmita.
No, that's, she's just too kind. Sach baat ye hai ke हमारे ना सिर्फ मुंबई में मगर बाकी सिटीज़ में भी ऐसे बहुत सारे लोग हैं जो चाहते थे कि डॉक्टर थ्रासी बहुत सारे डिफरेंट ब्रांचेस खोले, क्योंकि शी हैज सच अ ह्यूज ट्रैफिक ऑफ पीपल कमिंग टू हर ऑल द टाइम दैट आई गो टू बांद्रा, दिस इज अंधेरी, देयर इज वन इन दादर, एंड शी इज ओपनिंग अनदर ह्यूज वन अगेन इन बांद्रा, राइट?
यस, सो विद इन नेक्स्ट थ्री मंथ्स.
सो The truth is she really needed to grow. और इनकी सबसे बड़ी खासियत ये रही है कि ये फिल्म इंडस्ट्री से लेकर बहुत सारे ऐसे जाने माने हस्तियों के लिए डॉक्टर हैं, लेकिन ये कभी ये सबके सामने आकर नहीं बोलती हैं. She likes to keep everybody's privacy intact, and it's a very beautiful quality. But I can tell you proudly, everything to do with the skin I live with, she's responsible for.
And whenever people come and tell me
that I have amazing skin is because of her. But thank you very much for having me for this inauguration.
Because I will be there for my next opening also. All my openings will be done back.
Anything special to say?
Yeah, because whenever Sushmita has come, she has boosted my moral, and I always felt that I should do more on her. Actually, she is the most beautiful, and with her encouragement, I thought of doing this La Piel, which will be a branch of mine, which is a brand which will grow. Not only in India but globally. And my daughter is third generation skin specialist, qualified, gone abroad, have fellowships, and she will take over and she will progress. And
she's happily sure, not told you कि ये खुद कम से कम 1000 ऐसी academies हैं globally, seminars हैं जहाँ पर she is the member of each of these, and she actually heads and chairs most of this. So in skin and cosmetology and dermatology, she's a name to reckon with globally. So I love how you don't talk about yourself. People, everyone who loves to be natural, who loves to keep, like she says, redefining skin, you must come to Dr. Thrasi. There is no better doctor than her. Because when you come for a cosmetic treatment here, the one thing you know for sure is skin ke saath koi hani nahi ho sakti. Kyunki skin ke doctor baithe hai yahan par. So you know, I just think La Piel, I feel so excited that she started a whole new logo, a whole new brand. We wish you all the very best, ma'am.
Thank you.